Hey guys, this guy's gonna be the richest player here. It's good to let that out sometimes, you know? You can't keep that bottled in. You gotta let a good scream out every once in a while. Now, today we're gonna be checking something out that I found myself, all right? Hey, nobody else found this for me. I saw a picture of it on Instagram, actually, which is funny. And I didn't think it was real. I thought it was a mod. It ain't.
Did this man just say it ain't?
I'm not educated. Wow. Hey, by the way, hit that like button for being cool. I know I'm gonna do it.
You're gonna do it too, right? You better.
Yeah, I know. No, you're not cool. I am. Wait, what? I'm actually really excited to get into this because years ago in a game called Beeman G Drive that I haven't played in a long time, but I might go back to at some point, there was a vehicle just like this. Why am I in the sky still?
Look at me, I'm a bird. Look at the little birdie.
All right, first things first, I gotta find this on the website here. I'm pretty sure that it's not an exotic vehicle. You can judge by the thumbnail and title of this video. It's most definitely not an exotic vehicle. It's probably one of the more expensive things on this website, maybe? But if you guys didn't know about this, I'm really glad that I'm making this. There it is. I found it. It's 145. This is it. Now, look how unassuming that is. You'll be like, well, that's... I don't know about that. It's like, yeah, no, wait. Just wait a minute. Just wait. I'm going to buy this. The coolest, probably the coolest car in this game. And What? You know, even though I know that this is legit and it's real, I still kind of don't believe that it's going to be real. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like I'm going to go to the Los Santos Customs and it's going to be like, what'd you do to her today? It's like, I want cardboard. It's like, what did you say? I want cardboard. Give me cardboard. It's like, I don't understand what you want, sir. Cardboard. You'll see what I mean. We're getting some cardboard today. Yep. Ew. Oh. What are you even up to right now, sir? Why do you look like that? Looks like something like the queen would drive, respectfully. The utmost respect. Look at that. All right. We got to modify it. Oh yeah, this is definitely not it. No, this is the vehicle, but like, wow, this thing drives really not good. I was going to take this to, no, get away from me, pickle. Nope. Like I said, I was going to take it to a Los Santos Customs, but I realized that I have everything unlocked in this one. So I might want to stay here, you know? Where is it? So I think everything, basically, let's do bumpers first. What? There's no way, man. That looks ridiculous. Cardboard? That's amazing. Oh, man. Tuner bumper? Nah. Cardboard. It's literally held on by, like, a little bit of duct tape. That's insane. Cardboard? Dude, we're going cardboard wide body on this right now. Right now. Can I engine cardboard? Upgrade cardboard engine, maybe? Oh, let me guess. Cardboard vents? I thought that said cardboard hood. It says carbon hood. Carbon fiber. Question. Carbon. Cardboard. All right. Got it. Where else can I put cardboard? I just want cardboard everywhere. Is there a cardboard livery? Oh, ew. That's a tetanus livery right there. Look at that. Look at that right there. That's gross. I do like that a lot, though. All right. We'll do rusted real quick because I got all the money. Oh, by the way, I'm going to be very rich once all my money starts to roll in. It just isn't for some reason. Can I do carbon fiber mirrors? Oh, that'd have been so cool, stupid game. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, roof. There's no way that would stay on, man. Can you imagine driving down the road, just flies right off. Carbon, yep. Oh yeah, carbon, yep. If I do carbon spoiler? What? There's no shot, man. Look at that. That's so, I love it. I love stupid stuff. Like, really, I do. Yeah, we gotta go race suspension. This is a race car at this point. Like, turbo, anything we can put on this thing, we gotta put on it. You know what I mean? It's gotta have everything at this point. We gotta do the racing wheels, too. Those? Ugh, never mind. I was joking. Not gonna lie, can this light move out of my way? What the? I'm not gonna lie, I thought that those were cardboard roof racks. Not even gonna lie to you. But it's wood, so we're not gonna put that on there. Ew, wait, why is the roof a different shade of green? I just noticed that. I've been staring at the cardboard Secondary, there we go. That's much better. Wow.
Oh, this is it. I don't need another car in this game. If there was never another car in this game, I'd be perfectly fine with this.
You know, this is gonna sound really weird, and trust me, this is, don't judge me, okay? But I feel like the handling is actually a little bit better. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not a liar. This is, oh no, my cardboard. Oh, it's still there. We're fine. You know what? I'm not even playing right now. Hold on. I need to buy a place to store this. This needs to be by itself somewhere. Just absolutely the best thing I've ever seen in my life. I'm using big words, absolutely. What does that even mean? Is that like yes, no? I don't know what that is. Get out of my way, man! I know there's a red light right there. What do you mean? All right, leave this with me for a second. I'm gonna find a place that just has like a one car or a two car garage. All right, it's not gonna be anything crazy. We don't need a huge garage here. All right, we need a little place. Why are all these 10 car garages? What? All right, I just bought a place, an apartment by the water. All right, and we're gonna, I don't think I've ever owned a two car, maybe? No, I don't know. Well, I don't know. I'm pretty sure I've never owned a two car garage apartment before. We'll find out here in a second. But this thing, I don't understand what's going on in the back there. I gotta try and blow that off if I can. I mean, I'm pretty sure I could probably just blow it off with like, but I meant like with explosives. You know what I mean? You don't know what I mean? All right, I'll show you. Is this it? No, that's not it. It's up a little bit. This is a nice spot. Look at that. We got a taco place right there. This is nice. This is definitely where somebody that would drive a cardboard car would live. Oh, that's nice. A little rusty, though. Oh, ew. Oh, yeah, I've definitely been in one of these before in this garage. Not, ew. Yuck. All right. That's fine. Let's see what it looks like on the inside. I think I just saw a rat run across. That's gross. Can I go up this way? Or oh, perfect. I'm in a bush. Oh, I thought I was in a bush. Oh, wow. What? Bro, no way. Who's been smoking in here? You see that smoke cloud? I've definitely been in a place like this before. Oh, yeah. 100%. Is this even my apartment? But let's be real for a second here. This definitely looks like a place that somebody that drives a cardboard wide-bodied vehicle would live, right? Like, look. Somebody's definitely waffle stomped a shit down that before. 100%. There's no doubt in my mind. Respectfully. Ew. Alright, well, I'm leaving here. I'm never returning. I don't know why I bought this, actually. Thought I was being a goofy guy. You know what I mean? A little goofy guy over here, but... You know what's really funny about this? The fact that the wheels look so new and nice, and the rest of the car just looks like it was rolled down a hill. Like, I need to get this spoiler off, though. There's definitely a way I can take that off. We'll do it. Is that a GoPro right there? What is that on the dash? I got a GoPro. No way. Just when I thought I was poor. Okay, I need to flip myself or something. You know what? What if I just shoot it? I got this. I don't... Oh, you... Don't do that! I was trying to shoot that! It's like it's indestructible. That's weird. This is cement, concrete, cardboard, if you're wondering. It's actually... You know the stuff that Wolverine's made out of? That's what this is. Just cardboard version. Can I be real with you guys? Why do I never see anybody driving this around? Like, this is absolutely ridiculous. And I just never see anybody in it. The first time I ever really saw this car was on Instagram, and it was just a picture. Like, it was just... And I was like, there's no way that that's real. I thought it was real life. And I was like, there's no way, because someone had a graphics mod on it. And I was like, oh, dude, it's definitely a mod, right? No, you can go buy this in GTA Online. I'm going to pull up to somebody right now and be like, hey, and I'm going to shoot them in my cardboard car. Well, let's do it. You know what I mean? Hey, you got to be a gangster when you're in a cardboard car, because what else you got, right? Nothing. I'll tell you what else you have, actually. Never mind, you have a cardboard car. That's what you got. Look at this dude in a trophy truck. Who he think he is? Hey, man. Come back right now, Mr. Atomic Taco. It's a funny name. Where you going? See, everybody's scared of a dude that's in a cardboard car. Look at this. Hey, I'm driving here. Hey, let me tell you something. Hey, God, why is that thing so fast? What? Actually, better question is, that thing is probably really slow, and this thing's just slower. You know what I mean? Now, looking at my minimap right now, this is probably a terrible idea, but I guess we're going to be able to find... Oh, my God. Yeah, that's terrible. That's not good. Hey guys, how are you? No, please, no, not me. It's cardboard!
It's cardboard! Stop! It's not bulletproof! You stupid mother... I guess we've proven... We've proven that it's not... the cardboard doesn't fall off. So, now that we've proven the cardboard doesn't fall off, I'm gonna destroy these dudes. Alright. I am now off the radar for a minute. That's good enough for me, Lester. Do I get, like, a time frame here? I've only done this a few times with you. These guys have to pay for destroying a priceless collector item, like the cardboard... I don't even know what to call that car, honestly. The Chibrook? Sounds like I'm going back in time. That's not them. Where are they? Where they at, though? Where? Just follow the helicopters, I suppose. I cannot fly, man. This is a rough time for me. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, that's not good. How many shots was that? What? I just hit them with like 4 rockets, man. Just nothing. All right, I'll try that again. Maybe another 4 will do it. Who knows? Let me just go straight here. Spin her right around. Oops. There we go. 1, 2, 3. All right, they're kind of missing. That's not bad. I got maybe 1 hit in there. Man, this sparrow is not the move, really. That is not it. It's okay. We'll do fine. 1. Oh, bro. Yeah! Wait a minute. They're still up. They are still up. There's no way. What? I may have crashed. He's god-moded, man. Come on now. There's no way. Why? Why you do that? Huh? Weirdos? Psh. You know what? I literally bought this tank for this reason in particular. Where is my tank? Nope, found it. We got it. This is for my cheap, poopy car, boys. That's what this is for. Look at that.
Look at that!
Maybe they're not moaning. How many shots was that, huh? Get some! Hey, little poopy head. Hey, that's what you get. That's what you get. All right. Back to... What the... Is that a dinosaur? Yo, no way. He's got a glizzy in his mouth. He's taking a bite out of a glizzy. How have I never seen that before? What? That's a glizzysaur. That's what that is? That's a... The glizzosaur. You know, this is the type of vehicle that would get more looks than like a... Oh, dude. Than a supercar. Look at the exhaust pipe. It's a hole cut out for the exhaust pipe. Imagine that catches on fire. I could imagine. It gets pretty hot back there. Could you imagine down there? What the hell? What? All right. Thanks for that. What the... What? Can you... That moment when you get crashed. Oh, I just got crashed. Yeah, that was fun. Yeah, love that for me. Oh, Soup's here. He gets to check out my amazing, super cool, the coolest looking car ever. Look, come, look. What do you think? My cardboard? What do you mean? Oh, that. This is sick. What do you mean? You like? Cardboard's a new carbon fiber, if anybody's asking. All right? God, I love this thing. Soup said he might be able to make this thing faster. He's actually my Los Santos Customs guy, just like, you know, not. He doesn't work there. He's just a tuner for them, like a remote tuner. Whoa! This boy flying! Look at this! It's the cardboard, I swear! Holy! What you know about that cardboard, baby? Look at that! Man, this thing's flying! Literally a supercar. Ugh! Super cardboard. I am so dumb and stupid. Rhetorical. Wow. Oh my god, man. Dude, look at this. Look at this. Look at the lines. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Soup's going to tell us how fast we're going here in a second, because I'm pretty sure the speedometer is not going to work. But the speedometer is saying we're doing over 180 right now, so. Oh god. No. What is happening? 233. We just did 233, my boy. What was that? Oh, that's amazing. Wow, that didn't
Yeah, that kind of did, actually. I was going to say, it didn't feel like 233, but that definitely felt like 233. If I had a dollar for the amount of times I've been crashed in my life, I'd have at least $10,000. Maybe even more than that. You know, you really think cardboard would be falling off in the rain here. I just thought about that. I'm like, wait a sec. It doesn't even get wet. It just looks the exact same. It's some super cardboard. Well, all right, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and learned something about cardboard in GTA 5. If you did, hit that like button, let me know. Subscribe if you guys haven't already. It's free. It's that little red button down there. It'd make me really happy if you press that. Just once. All right, I'll talk to you later. Thanks for watching again. Okay, I gotta go.